what is needed is a screening tool that can be delivered easily to the patient, where access to some of the conventional approaches is problematic. In figure 2B, one can see that the stool DNA test detected about 67% of those polyps larger than 1 centimeter, compared to just 11% by FIT. Quite a striking difference.
This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.